Today is clean the chimney day, and my husband has taken this section out to start with, and he's going to clean that outside.
Okay, you're on.
All right. Well, yeah, I take this section out. This is the stovepipe that came out of the house. This is a single wall 6-inch. And I put it in a bag to catch all the stuff.
And of course my battery's going to go low. Let me switch batteries. Okay, I have new batteries now. Now this brush you're using, where do you get that?
You get it at your local hardware store or tractor store. Or
Farm and Fleet.
Okay.
What comes out of there? Ooh. Oh my. Oh my.
See, there's all the
soot.
The soot that was on the
And you do this once a year, correct?
I do this at least once a year. I've been able to get away with it once a year because I make sure we burn hot fires.
Unless your wife is tending the fire.
And burn hot fires with good wood, good seasoned wood. And it also doesn't hurt to use one of the chimney cleaning products.
No, I'm going to show that when I go inside.
That are available. Yeah. Throw that right on the fire. And what it does is it turns the tarry creosote into
ash
stuff.
Ash.
Where it won't burn.
Hmm. Oh, that loud. Cool. Okay. No, you're not a real chimney sweep because I cannot see a top hat and tails.
Right. this ain't merry old England either. Jolly old England.
Yep, there's Ivory coming to see what we're doing. Silly old chicken.
Yeah, this is what...
Oh, that's good to see.
This is what the starter section looks like right there. That's what the stuff looks like inside.
Hold still.
I'm trying to get the
sun. I know. I can't. I'm not sure it's going to show.
Well, shoot this way.
Shoot that way? Oh.
The sun. See the sun?
Oh, yeah.
There.
Okay.
I'm holding Ivy.
That's okay. What the stuff looks like in there.
And that's just like less, a year or less.
That's last season's worth.
Last
yeah.
season's worth. Well, that's good to
Mommy,
see.
Come look.
Yes, Lena, I know you have the chicken.
Of course, keeping the chimney clean helps the fire breathe a little bit better, too.
And actually, with our setup, the only way you could clean that section is to take it right off.
This one here. Yes,
yeah.
Because it goes right into the top of the stove. And you,
yeah.
And you just simply clean from the chimney down.
Oh. I'm gonna get the sun
to clean all the stuff out of the stove.
Yeah. How often do you replace your fire brick in the stove?
I'd like to do ours yet this year, but I don't think I'm going to get to it. It's 10 years old.
Oh. I thought you'd replace it more often than that.
I've got the fire brick.
Okay.
But the stuff that's in there is not really in too bad a shape. I think we're going to go one more year with it.
How do you tell when it's bad?
Well, you'll see it's cracked.
Oh, okay.
And crumbling and.
Oh, I'm going to quit while you're doing noisy stuff. Seeing that myself.